Eye for good now, a bystander stepping in to rescue a dog.
Big time. Leica was on a walk with her owner in Wellesley, and when she fell into the Charles River. It's pretty chilly this time of year, right? He tried to rescue her, but he also fell in because the ice, I imagine there's still ice there, but the ice was thin near the shoreline, so he did manage to get out, and then a nearby construction worker went in and was able to save the dog. The hero was taken to a hospital as a precaution, but as you can see, she is A-OK.